The Hobbit is a curious creature, brave and resilient, yet undeniably a creature of comfort. It is here that we begin our tale of Bilbo Baggins of Bag End.
You know, some people are beginning to wonder about you, Uncle. They think you're becoming odd.
Odd?
Oh. I'm not the same hobbit I once was.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf? Not Gandalf, the wandering wizard who made such excellent fireworks.
No idea you were still in business.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
What? No, no. No, wait. We do not want any adventures here. Good morning.
Dwalin, at your service.
Bilbo Baggins, yours. Do we know each other?
No.
Which way, laddie? Is it down here?
It is what? Down where?
Supper.
Balin, at your service.
Oh!
Evening, brother.
Oh.
The thing is, I don't know either of you. Not in the slightest.
Feely.
And Keely.
At your service.
Careful with these. I just had them sharpened.
Where do you want this? Mr. Dwalin.
Any more? He said there'd be food. And lots of it.
He said. Who said?
I don't know. And it's supposed to be cheese. It's gone blue.
It's riddled with mold.
Gandalf.
My dear Bilbo.
What on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Oh, they're quite a merry gathering. Once you get used to them.
Keely, Keely.
Oin, Loin, Dwalin, Marlin, Biffaba for Bomba. Dory, Nori.
Not my prime minister, thank you.
Ori!
I don't want to get used to them. The state of my kitchen.
Kimpayana. My mug, Utkariba.
Yes, you're quite right, Biffa. You appear to be one dwarf short.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt, but what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Warrior. Give it to me.
Bilbo Baggins, allow me to introduce the leader of our company, Sorin Oakenshield.
So, this is the Hobbit.
I'm going on an adventure!
My dear fellow, I never doubted you for a second.